January 21st, I believe. Across the street from the Calgary Public Library had a bus stop, and we have a very early equivalent of Groundhog Day here, apparently. This guy seems to be very well fed.